Cocoa is feeding more than 2 million people in Cote d'Ivoire, more than 2 million. All their life is cocoa. All their income comes from cocoa. Unfortunately, because this product is not selling on the market on a good price, producers are not getting benefit from their hard work. This is where the issue is. And this is where we campaign for all the supply chain, all the actors to think about what is getting back to the farmers. It's too small and they can't afford a decent living condition.
Fairtrade works as a partnership. It's a partnership between producers, workers, and consumers. Fairtrade is active in more than 70 countries. As an NGO, Fairtrade does is promote this partnership further, engage not only the producers with the end buyers, and make an incident into a better legislation, better norms, and better ways to trade, fair ways to trade.
Der Klimawandel wird hauptsächlich von den Industriestaaten verursacht, aber die Auswirkungen spüren heute schon die Länder des globalen Südens. Dafür ist es unablässlich, dass der Welthandel gerechter gestaltet wird und dass sie mit Ressourcen und mit Geld auch ausgestattet werden.
In eastern part of Kenya, there is drought currently. Animals are dying, while in the northern part of Kenya is too much rainfall. Economy of Kenya is fed 70 to 80% by agriculture. Where coffee is grown, coffee is the main income earner for the household. When there is no good coffee production, that would mean that the farmer's income will be affected, which will affect other needs in the family. There will be no enough food, there will be no enough money for paying school fees, there will be no enough money to manage livestock.
Farmers in the Global South face different challenges, for access to market in particular, to access to resources, and then now the challenge of confronting changing weather patterns. And this is a reality that we are seeing not only in Africa, but also in Latin America, Asia, and the Pacific.
De todo el tema del cambio climático, lo más impactante que he visto durante estos años desde que estoy en Cuero, Nevada, ha sido el tema del agua. Y además vengo dando capacitaciones y soluciona a los productores para estos cambios climáticos que se han generado en las unidades productivas. Entonces la idea es ir recuperando estas zonas aquí alrededor de este nacimiento para que esa agua se conserve en los tiempos de verano.
Fairtrade has a set of different standards. In the standards, we put different types of criteria to address climate justice. We try to understand also legislation and how this legislation goes along with the goals of farmers. And we insist promoting environmental risk assessment and adaptation to climate change more particularly.
Acá en Piura, en particular, hemos tenido temporadas con calor más alto de lo que suele haber. Y épocas de frío que no suelen suceder acá. Eso afecta al cultivo, a veces el producto no sale. Y son ellos mismos, los agricultores, los que van probando, van innovando, van haciendo investigación, se van adaptando a estas nuevas condiciones, pero no lo pueden hacer solos. Necesitan también que los apoyemos, tanto nosotros acá en capacitación, en asesoría en campo, pero también los consumidores reconociendo ese esfuerzo.
For farmers to implement environmental friendly solutions, we need to understand first their needs and goals. There's no purpose in just providing top-down solutions if we don't understand the context and the realities of farmers and the way they live.
No hay alternativa, no nos podemos dar de brazos cruzados porque tenemos que seguir adelante. Si se avanza un pequeño pasito a la vez, será un pequeño pasito a la vez y luego podremos avanzar cada vez más. Pero es necesario hacer estos cambios porque si no, el futuro que observamos, no para nosotros, sino también para nuestros hijos, no es el mejor, no es el que desearíamos poder dejarles a ellos.
Die Vision von Fairtrade ist es, dass alle Produzenten im globalen Süden von ihrer Händearbeit leben können und auch in die Zukunft investieren können. Und dass Unternehmen sich allgemein anschließen, dass wir wirklich einen großen Impact, Wirkung im Süden erzielen. Und dafür brauchen wir viele Kooperationen und Zusammenarbeiten.
For me, in the future, it's about being more empathic. I envision the future where people feel joy about the work they do along the supply chain. So that's the future that I would like to see. People enjoying their role in society and enjoying their role in trade.
Fairtrade is just fighting for justice in trade, respect of human rights, and better conditions for farmers. We are not asking for aid. Is that just justice for what they are doing? Justice in trade is the beginning of development. This is what I think.